Hello there, everyone. This is Leticia. Good morning. Have a lovely day. Today we're going to make celery juice. First, we need celery. I have here 5 stems or 5 bulbs of celery, and you have to wash it first. Of course, wash your hands. Then cut it into small pieces. Then let's put it in the blender. Then I put 1.5 cups of water. And let's put it here and let's start the blender. So the next step they're going to do is to strain the pulp. So to strain it using the strainer, and you have to press it. You have to press the juice from the pulp. You know, guys, drinking celery juice regularly may help prevent cardiovascular diseases, jaundice, liver disease, urinary tract obstruction, gout, and rheumatic disorders. Celery juice has been marketed to reduce blood sugar, blood sugar levels, blood lipids, and blood pressure. Strain it again into the cup. So this is it. A yummy celery juice.
You can put salt in it. You can add salt. I use Himalayan pink salt.